Richardson is the heart of the Telecom Corridor area and location of the IQ. In addition, the community holds the Texas State Legislature's official designation as the International Business Capital of North Texas. These monikers are part of Richardson's recognition as being part of the greatest number of high-tech workers found between California and New York. This success comes from a long history of having clear, understandable, and consistently applied processes and policies that make it easy to interact with municipal services. Richardson takes pride in working at the speed of business to address everything from citizens' questions and requests through the city's Ask Richardson online system to permitting for anything from storage sheds to corporate offices, helping Richardson to be recognized as a place that gets it right when it comes to development. This helped attract Texas Instruments more than $3 billion semiconductor wafer fabrication expansion in 2019. The new plant started production last year and will produce more than 100 million chips a day when it reaches full production. Downtown revitalization efforts are also underway, with noteworthy milestones and new additions. After years of strategic revitalization work, acclaimed Italian eatery Partena Bay Ristorante announced last October it would open a storefront in the core district. It will be located near the southwest corner of Main Street and Greenville in a recently renovated building, partially funded through a redevelopment grant. When it opens later this year, it will be the first new full-service restaurant in downtown since completion of recent infrastructure improvements and redevelopment planning efforts. A recent city-supported refresh was also made at the landmark Dalrich Town Square last fall. The shopping center was built in the 1960s at Coit and Beltline Roads and was one of the first large retail centers north of Dallas. Over the years, Dalrich has been expanded and remodeled several times, and a city renovation grant helped fund new LED lighting and architectural improvements. Revitalization efforts focused on neighborhoods also continues to make impacts through the city's Home Improvement Incentive Program. It spurs investment through the use of tax rebates to homeowners, which helps keep neighborhoods renewed and vibrant. Last year, the program supported more than $23 million in added property values through home renovation projects. Since its inception in 2007, more than $154 million in neighborhood vitality has been supported. When it comes to infrastructure maintenance and enhancement, smoke testing also continued last year to look for leaks in the sanitary sewer system. The process identifies leaks, which leads to future designs for repairs and other improvements. The work will also help to protect future water quality programs, helping Richardson to meet Environmental Protection Agency goals to protect regional waterways. Access to water is one of the most important core services the city provides, and its reliability was greatly strengthened last October with the official dedication of Bodark Lake. Located in Fannin County, the new reservoir greatly expands capacity of the North Texas Municipal Water District, Richardson's water supplier. Bodark Lake Water Storage spans 26 square miles and is the first major reservoir built in Texas in more than 30 years. Once full, it will also serve as a recreation destination for boating, fishing, and other aquatic activities. Of course, it's not just infrastructure that makes a community thrive. Human capital is also a necessity, with skilled workers in place to work on the projects that make a difference. Through social media and other outreach, workers and open positions are profiled to show how working for Richardson provides unique opportunities to make community contributions. The Make a Difference campaign launched last year as part of the City Council's efforts to attract, develop, and retain high-quality, innovative employees. Similar efforts were also launched last year with the city's new Get On Board campaign. Boards and commissions are staffed by people who volunteer their time, knowledge, and expertise to make a difference in the community. Duties include serving in an advisory capacity, examining in-depth issues, and making recommendations to the City Council. These are some of the many ways Richardson residents and businesses work together, developing and implementing plans to make a great place to live, work, and design.